Sirens, things that tell us that of the nearness of the coming of Jesus. This earth will wear out, it will grow old like a garment before Jesus comes again. Today, we have strange weather patterns, where seasons are no longer predictable. Why? Because the earth is saying something to us. No, it is time for the owner to come again. This gospel of the kingdom is what will mark the end of the world. The thing that will mark the end of the age will be the preaching of the gospel. When the gospel will have been preached everywhere, even the three angels' message of Revelation 14, 6 and 12, then the end shall come. People are asking for answers. They are asking questions. Why this? Where are we going? Beloved, you and I who read the Bible needs to point men and women to the Bible. This is one of the signs through which Jesus is announcing, I am about to come. This world is about to come to an end. Through this COVID pandemic, the siren is sounding very loud. Human economics have been put on a hold. Politicians do not know what to do. The churches are affected. Everyone everywhere is now thinking and asking themselves the question, what next? When will this pandemic come to an end?